18 inches.
Let me have it.
Four times the force of gravity to complete this moving maneuver.